Okay, just into our newsroom, the Richmond County Sheriff's Office is saying there's a missing man they really need your help finding. His name is Marquez Spear. Last seen on Antebellum Drive wearing blue and black plaid pajamas, black and white shoes. Deputies say he's nonverbal. So if you know where he could be, if you think you've seen him, definitely call the Sheriff's Office. They're very worried about him.